Eliezer was set to get a bride for Isaac. Found Rebecca in a far and distant land. She believed every word he told her. She left home following a man to a place she's never been before. To marry a man she's never seen. She loved to hear him telling about Isaac, following this camel train. Eliezer, tell me more, what Isaac really looks like. I never seen him, yet I'm to be his bride. He said he has a home for me, can't wait to walk through the door. Oh, I wanna see him. Eliezer, tell me more. On his journey to meet Isaac, Rebecca said, I'm thirsty and it's hard. Eliezer said, don't worry, here's some ever-present water from the rock. She said, I'm hungry, did you bring something to eat? Here's some spiritual food in due season for you. I brought everything you need. Eliezer, tell me more, what Isaac really looks like. I never seen him, yet I'm to be his bride. You said he has a home for me, can't wait to walk through the door. Oh, I wanna see him. Eliezer, tell me more. Eliezer, have you seen him? And what's he really like? Yes, I've seen him in a hedge field late one night. His garments blowing in the wind. When I spoke his name, I said, Jesus. He turned and looked at me. Now I've never been the same. Eliezer, tell me more, what Isaac really looks like. I never seen him, yet I'm to be his bride. You said he has a home for me, can't wait to walk through the door. Oh, I wanna see him. Eliezer, tell me more. Oh, I wanna see him. Eliezer, tell me more.